composed by Joseph Brackett for Shaker Community in Maine in 1848. His song, Simple Gifts, was largely unknown outside Shaker communities until American composer Aaron Copland used it in the ballet Appalachian Spring. Since then, the song has been adapted or arranged many times for other purposes. For example, Simple Gifts has been played in a movie, sung in a TV series, and is played before West Virginia University's football game. More recently, the tune was incorporated into Aaron's Simple Gifts, arranged by John Williams for President Obama's inauguration. Now it's our turn to play this lovely tune, Simple Gifts by Joseph Brackett. Woo!